Okay, let me ask you on the live, guys. Who do you think are the five worst fighters in the world? I'm just gonna read your answers on the live. By the way, Big G in the house. How you feeling? Nano's coming back January 28th. It's Nano.
We're getting close. Be a good event.
Zhao Ximing's not even fighting. You can't put him on the worst list.
Plus, he was an Olympic gold medalist and a world
three-time gold medalist, right?
Two.
He had his own museum, but that's all I remember. You remember?
Oh, yeah.
He was a nice guy.
Me and Donald were his biggest fans.
Pita, I was at a suite once at the Caesar's Palace. It was the biggest hotel room I've seen in my life. Bigger than Mikey's hotel room. And Mikey had a Elton John suite. The living room was double the size of the gym. Hey, have you ever been to those crazy suites at Caesar Palace?
Not at Caesar Palace.
Well, the living room
was... I seen one they showed it in The Hangover.
No. One bigger than that.
One bigger than that?
Yeah,
that
just the living room. Yeah, but the living room alone was like the longest table I've ever seen. Like for 50.
Zhao Ximing had a room like that.
Like for 50 people. And it came with butlers and everything.
That guy was a superstar.
Is he Spanish?
Yeah. You go through like double doors, big window ones.
Because the one on Hangover was pretty big too. It was a 4-bedroom. Villa. It was a villa.
The first two were good. The third one wasn't so good.
It was a villa.
The first one
was a Rashidi's fight. I didn't see it.
He fought a very, very big puncher. I was sitting near Dan Raphael and I told Dan,
a lot of people still thought he won.
I told Dan Raphael, it was 50-50. He could have gone either way. He could have won. But it's hard when you get dropped twice in the last round.
Yeah.
I mean, that guy...
But I mean, if you dominate, it's
Clemente Medina coaches him. And he told me before, this guy punches like Valero. He has the power. And when I watched him, I said, wow, another Chino my dad. Awkward guys with swings.
Yeah.
I thought he looked more like the guy from New Mexico. What's his name?
Hector Munoz.
Hector Munoz.
Well, no, he looks like him physically, but the way he fights was like just throwing bombs, like nonstop. I hope Rashidi Speedy comes back from that. Because I thought he won, but...
I read a lot of people thinking he stole one.
Yeah. Boo Boo won.
His, I didn't see him. I didn't see him or Ellis at all. By the time I started watching, I remember... Boots Ennis was like in the 8th round, 9th round, something. And then I saw Tank.